In Hernando County, deputies arrested these five men after they say the men beat a man to death last July. Deputies say a delivery driver found the man's body lying in a road near Silent Breeze Street and Wolf Road in Brooksville. Investigators believe the man was killed because he wanted to leave the Latin Kings gang. Now, deputies say the five men beat him as part of stripping his membership. Right now, three of the men are still in jail awaiting trial. Two of them have since bonded out.